evidences on transmissibility or fertility. So of course आपने बताया कि transmissible तो ज़्यादा है ही double है. Fertility की जहाँ अगर आप if you can touch upon that.
So if you look at the UK for example, I think the latest study showed that 61% of all their strains right now are the Delta variant. So in a very short span of time, it has become the leading variant in the UK as compared to the earlier Kent variant, which was described earlier. So again, showing us that it's very transmissible. Once it enters a population, it spreads very rapidly across that population and becomes the dominant strain. I think the general belief, based on what we know so far, is that it may not lead to more deaths. It may not cause more mortality. The problem is because it's so transmissible, kyunki itne sare log ek time pe infect ho jate hain, तो उनमें से समझो एक छोटा परसेंटेज भी अगर सिवियर डिजीज के साथ मैनिफेस्ट करता है तो दैट स्मॉल परसेंटेज कन्वर्ट्स इनटू अ ह्यूज नंबर बिकॉज़ द डिनोमिनेटर द बेस इज सो मच. इतने सारे लोग इन्फेक्ट हुए हैं. बट इफ यू टुक स्पीक अबाउट इट एज एन एब्सोल्यूट परसेंटेज, आई डोंट थिंक वी बिलीव दैट इट लीड्स टू मोर डेथ्स एज ऑफ नाउ.